All right, you guys, let's go. Ready?
Hi, my name's Ellie, and I'm the captain of Team 1678.
My name's Apoorv, I'm the team vice captain.
I'm Emily, and I'm Software Robot Lead.
Being a part of the family of FIRST is more than the competition. Our presence goes beyond building one robot, starting one team, or supporting one community. We're using the FIRST platform to support all teams and to build a legacy of sustainable programs year after year that educate, empower, and lift others to excellence.
The pandemic didn't stop Citrus. We enriched our existing programs with new online opportunities. By adapting, programs such as Fall Workshops, the Compass Alliance, Diversity in STEM, Davis Youth Robotics, and high school classes all continued to thrive. We're also excited to be back in person so we can provide our Citrus Service Program to teams here at the World Championships.
With the pandemic at hand, we knew our annual student-run Fall Workshops couldn't operate as normal at our Capital City Classic off-season event. As Fall Workshops lead coordinator, I personally organized 30 separate workshops with 91 speakers and 29 global teams on topics ranging from keys to a successful rookie season to girls in leadership. The success of Fall Workshops is demonstrated by over 70,500 YouTube views since 2015. Fall Workshops have become a training standard for teams throughout FRC. Team 5496 shared with us that they binge watch our Fall Workshops at the beginning of every season because they provide clear explanations for often complicated FRC topics.
For the past 5 years, 1678 has played an integral role as one of the 9 founding teams of the Compass Alliance, a first endorsed website that has reached over 25,000 people. This website includes 16 resource pathways that have been described as a must-read for rookies by Team 1646 from Indiana. Additionally, we also provide technical support to teams during build season through a 24-hour call center. For example, I personally worked with Team 3008 from Hawaii, helping them image their Rio and configure their radio. One of our most recent projects are the 23 Kit Apart worksheets, which contain topics from community engagement to mechanisms, and were created to give teams more guidance as they start off the season.
As a girl in STEM, I've experienced firsthand how impactful it is to have strong female peers to look up to. All of the 23 girl-powered events in the past 4 years have been led by female 1678 student volunteers who've introduced over 430 girls to STEM through activities from dry ice experiments to catapults. By moving online, we've now held more events during the pandemic than before it, with 18 monthly events since September 2020. Vidya, one of the girls in the program, told us that her experience made her determined to build her own robot when she grows up.
In the past 9 years, we've created and built an ecosystem of STEM exploration that has transformed our community through our 3 branches of Davis Youth Robotics: League, RoboCamps, and schools. My own exploration of robotics began back in 6th grade when I joined DYR League. I'm proud to be a part of the 48% of our team that was inspired to join FRC through Davis Youth Robotics. Students supported and run, the pandemic didn't stop League. In 2021, we hosted 3 virtual competitions with our largest reach ever, with teams attending from Canada and Indiana.
Through Davis Youth Robotics RoboCamps, I and 701 other kids have explored robotics over summer break. When the pandemic shut down other summer camps, we adapted, creating innovative virtual RoboCamps that ran for a total of 16 online weeks in 2020 and 2021. Due to their popularity, we're now doubling the capacity of our in-person RoboCamps this year. We also use RoboCamps as a tool to create STEM opportunities for underrepresented students in our community. This year, we're partnering with our school district, DJUSD, to reserve 30 free slots in our RoboCamps for students from low-income backgrounds, and to provide scholarships specifically for Native American students.
Every year, 1678 students mentor and support site teachers to make our Davis Youth Robotics Schools program possible. With hundreds of volunteer hours, we offer a free robotics education to all students in Davis. One of these schools is Montgomery Elementary, which is a Title I school that serves a community with a large percentage of migrant worker families. Miguel, a student in the program, actually told his teacher that robotics was one of his main reasons to enjoy going to school every day, a true testament to the positive impact of the school's program.
In 2015, our founding mentor, Mr. Harvey, wanted to make a change at our high school. He saw the impact that robotics had on 1678 students and wanted to create a program modeled after FIRST for all students at Davis Senior High School. In the past 7 years, the program has grown from one class to four, ranging from introductory to advanced robotics honors. 1678 students are integral to the running of yearly tournaments that promote excitement for the classes.
Now we're here at the World Championships, directly helping teams through our Citrus Service program. To us, Citrus Service is a program that truly epitomizes Dr. Woody Fowler's message of gracious professionalism. At every single competition we go to, you can see members of our team walking around the pits in their Citrus Service shirts, reaching out to other teams. Because Citrus is not just here to compete. We've worked with over 395 teams over the past 5 years, including blanks so far here at Houston, and are here to ensure that every team that participates in FRC has a rewarding competition experience. For example, at our most recent Silicon Valley Regional, I and other Citrus Service members spent over 10 hours working with Ricky Team 4171, not only helping them completely rewire the intake mechanism, but also introducing them to resources such as our fall workshops.
On Team 1678, we continually strive to educate, empower, and excel. Using FIRST, we've created an environment of accessible robotics education and integrated free robotics for students grades 4 to 12.
Using FIRST, we've built sustainable programs that have grown for over a decade and transformed the FRC community year after year, even in the face of a pandemic.
Using FIRST, we've assisted hundreds of FRC teams and reached hundreds of thousands, ensuring the growth and sustainability of FIRST teams and enriching the experience for all.
By educating,
empowering,
and lifting others to excellence,
Team 1678 is unique in the way we shape the culture of FIRST and STEM for everyone. Thank you so much. Do you have any questions?
Thank you.